Okay.
There's the inner workings here. Pretty simple. It's got a two-horse motor on it. It's a big, heavy bugger. The blades are just cheap blades that I had Mr. Braithwaite machine out for me, and the collars and stuff. He did all the machine work. It'll cut a maximum 3-inch depth with these particular blades, but you could increase that with different blades, bigger blades. And I've probably got about $300-$325 in the whole thing, so it's going to work very, very well at a very low cost.